Existence. thoughts from them. Golden spires as we waste away. They sit and watch from
We all believed in our hearts we were the chosen one. We individually paid the price for our narcissism. And we paid dearly. Deep within my soul, there exist three wizened beings. Heart, guts, and faith. Watching my every move, judging every decision, they sip patiently from a cauldron. A cauldron filled to the brim with my anxiety. They ask me, why do you cower? Why do you lie? Why do you fear what has not been? I gawk at their musings. They tell me, your greatest fear is not that you won't fail. Will fail. You will fail many times. Many, many times. Your greatest fear is that you never tried.
Yeah.
after the sun has died and the moon resurrected. Swirling abominations visit me in the night. They shall not leave until they have collected every memory of grief, regret, and fright. None of this is real. Paralyzed by their revolting features, eldritch fingers trace malevolently upon my skin. Moonlight reflects the grins of hideous creatures. They beckon forth more of their kin. None of this is real. Past the bounds of surreal, a horde of aberrations from darkness appear. Shutting my eyes, I pray. None of this is real. None of this is real. None of this is real. A pair of grinning fangs whispers in my ear. This is very real.
Another rock. responsible for your unhappiness. You may think $1,200 will stop an epidemic,